We asked the gallery if they thought the plaintiff was making his case. 96% thought that he was, while 4% did not. Now, let's see what the judge thinks.
So how did this come about that you enhanced this advancement of design credit from 5K to 9,800?
And when I went to my consult, we started talking about other procedures.
Liposuction.
Well,
ladies, if you come in, we have a special package deal. You can get a significant discount instead of paying for charges for the two separate procedures. We will offer you an advantage.
And you don't have to pay an
enhancement of the cavity of the upper structure and reduction of the supporting forms below. Yes. So you decided to go ahead and deal with the 9,800 enhancement, right?
Yes.
How do you get the limit up from 5K to 9,800?
I just called and said I'm going to have a credit increase.
When did you do that? At the doctor's office?
Yeah, it was May 10th.
Well, how did they give you a credit enhancement